So guys, here we are. This is the last day we are in a place called Potsdam. And today I thought we'd talk about busing or vanning it. So if you have a sleeper coach, that's fantastic. It's a lot of fun. But it is like traveling in one big giant fart. So then of course you can take the vans, but then you need somebody to drive the damn thing. But you'll be in a hotel. That'd be pretty good if you have a good hotel. So pros and cons, give me a fart bus and I'm happy.